Now, who have you sold tomatoes to?
To a lot of fruit stand and grocery stores.
Is your testimony that in the last 5 or 6 years you've been going around to grocery stores in the New Orleans area and selling tomatoes?
I've been to fruit stands and markets.
When was the last time you were to a fruit stand?
Oh, I was at a fruit stand last week.
To sell tomatoes?
Well, not exactly. I go there to see them, see how they're doing, and I bought some fruits myself.
In other words, you were just shopping for some fruit yourself.
Yes.
I'm asking you about you're supposed to be earning money, according to the information you give the Internal Revenue, of $20,000 approximately a year.
Yes.
Selling tomatoes. Now, where do you sell these tomatoes?
Supermarkets and grocery and fruit stands.
All right. Would you tell us the last sale that you made to a supermarket?
The last sale I made?
Yeah.
I don't make sales every day. I just, they're a customer of mine.
You say they're a customer of yours. Would you name the largest customer you have?
Well, they're all large. I couldn't tell you unless I looked at the book.
All right, would you tell me one of the customers that you sell tomatoes to? And you're in this business for 6 years. You tell the Internal Revenue Service that you've been selling tomatoes. And I want to know who you're selling the tomatoes to. Isn't it a fact that it's a phony job? You don't sell tomatoes at all? This is just a way of legitimizing illegal income?
No, sir. It's not a phony job.
All right, then tell me who you sell the tomatoes to.
I sell to a lot of people in your...
You haven't been able to mention one. Can you mention one person you sell tomatoes to?